준비!
하!
Front leg axe kick. 하나!
하!
둘!
하!
셋!
하!
넷!
하!
스위치! 하나!
하!
둘!
하!
셋!
하!
스위치! Front leg axe kick skipping forward.
슬리버
테크닉.
백워드
엑스 킥.
엑스 킥.
엑스 킥.
스마트 센스.
Sit in.
Yes.
Tell me the code of respect.
Respect yourself, your parents, your teachers, and your community.
Okay. Dylan, how do you show self-respect?
You take a shower and you keep yourself clean. And if you don't take care of yourself, people won't respect you.
Very good. Right? Why should you listen to what they say? Dylan, help them out.
You respect them because they respect to you and they give you a home to live in.
We call that love and care for you, right? Don't be afraid, Emil. Your mother and father love you very much, and because of their care for you, that is why we should show respect to them. Never forget that, okay? Chaya. Chungnat. Have a seat. Good job. Jung-yen! Jumi! Alright. Chaeyun! Face flags. Gil Kyung-yen. Face Grandmaster Lee. Chaeyun! Kyung-yen! 감사합니다.
Good job, Hobo Bobo. You're the man.
I know what win.
Thank you guys for coming to our bell ceremony. I know Saturdays can be real busy, but this is a special time for our students awarding new belts. I like to say that everybody's practiced really hard, and on these promotion tests, we try to make it more of a demonstration of what they've been doing. So understand that the kids that didn't really show their best yesterday really do practice really hard in class, and I see it, and it does show in class. And I want you guys to know, when you go to these tests, to try to show your best techniques, because that's what it's all about. You work really hard in class so that when you come to your testing, really perform at your highest level. One, two, let me have Travis Allgood.
Yes, sir.
Dylan Cherry.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
All the children, I want to see you keep big hug for thank you for your help, okay? Chip, young man, good.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's good.